as every sport, when you do it in competition, well, you need to be strong and everything. But kiteboarding, like just for fun, is super accessible. It is like, I mean, everybody can go in it. So I encourage girls, if you want to come, it's super great.
I learned kiteboarding in Dakhla, and it's there is super good conditions here in Morocco to learn kitesurfing, to do kitesurfing, to be professional in kitesurfing. First time I was in Dakhla, I was like 3. Second time I was 6, and I remember there were tents, and I was so big. The lagoon is full of camps. It really grow fast.